Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install Java on Mac. For that, go to the web browser. Here type Oracle Java and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. Here click download Java. Different versions are visible. Go below. Here is the version for Mac. Click on it. We want the DMG installer, that means the disk image file. Okay, so I'll click here. Click allow. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the disk image file. Right click and click open. Minimize. Here it is. The package file which we just downloaded. Double click. Now the installer will start. Here it is, the setup started. Click continue. Click install. Add the admin password. Click install software. Click close. Move to bin, yes. The package which we just installed, do you want to move it to bin? Yes, we can move it to bin now because it's not required. Click move to bin. So we have successfully installed Java. Let us verify. Go to Spotlight search, type terminal. Click open. Type Java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows the current Java version, that means we successfully installed Java. For a free Java tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.